Hey guys.
There's still more of this island to explore.
Hey, it's Laidesman here. It's been a while again, as you can tell by the time, like the date that I recorded this. Probably just gonna separate them. If I remember, okay.
Oh, I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mates. Let's just say I don't have the gills.
Oh my goodness. My stupid cat. Come on. You want to get eaten? Anyways, oh, 1 second. Okay, I think we just have to search for some pirate ship. At least the actually underwater is actually not that bad. It's not as bad as Antarctica. I do like how they sound. What is it? I know they sound like underwater, but I forget the specific word. Like it sounds like the mic. Kind of like how it did in the second one when he went to like Mickey's World. Which I forget. It's like the Timeless River, I think that was called. It actually wasn't that long since I played it. Do I have to worry about water? Yeah. I don't know what the ultimate weapons looks like in this one. Because I never really, like, made it in any of them. This one I think I might 100%. Probably just get a stream it. Probably before even I release all these. This is where I'm supposed to go to. Oh, this is for money, isn't it? Yeah. Smash smack them around a bit. Like, this water looks really good. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Oops. Oh, Dolan, I thought you were an enemy. Oh, I like see. These guys are actually holding me pretty bad. Hey Dolan, it would be pretty nice if you healed me. Oh, I don't even have any magic. Did they start? They do, okay. Okay, we just killed them. Let's get out of here. We just delete them from existence. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get some water. This all this water is making me thirsty. I guess I should have got that before I started. Oh well. Like always, it's edited and help. Oh, my save point. So. Oops. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a meal, can we? Yeah, let's do that. Okay. So I was just looking at the recording software.
Look, something's glowing. That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
There we go. Oh, it's a big boy. Hello. You wanna get smacked up? Ouch! Oh man, look at your health bars. Man, Thunder is just the OPest one in this one. Oh. Oops.
Oh, I guess I'll block it? That is... okay. I can never really block in Kingdom Hearts. There's like too much of a delay. Oh no. There we go. I got Thundiga. Oh, it's not even knocked out. Oh, there we go. Oh, never mind. Okay, there's the chest. Oh, Jellia. Nice. I wonder how John got there.
Woohoo! It's our very own ship!
Are you certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy?
Now, Savvy!
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl!
Aye, to which this ship holds no candle. But, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kind of trapped?
Mm-hmm. Now, Sora. I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Way.
Oh, Leviathan. Nice. No. I guess that's triggered a cutscene.
That ship.
But look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
Now, let us begin.
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack...
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Because I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue. So, yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Can be.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try out those cannons.
Oh, he's wanting to shoot him up. Oh, whoops. Oh well. If I knock it out, would I just lose? Oh no. What did I even hit? Nice. I almost had to make it. At the beginning it was pretty hard.
Lookouts report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Come on, anybody think you beat a main character? You watch him. Okay, what's the story of these little boys to get some XP? Get him! Nice, gotta do that. So cool.
Cannons. Fire. Fire.
What was he doing now? Oh, okay. Oh, he's... Okay, let's just start with this little boy over here. There we go. Tidal wave. Okay, let's board the ship and let's go up to Olympus. Why? There we go.
Ah, another game it is then.
These gamblers look really good in this. You want some of these claws? Give me the clamps. Oh. Hold on, Dolan. Oof. Let's see, let's get this one. You want some of this? Oh, you'd have hurt me. Now, so you. Nice. Magic flash.
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You're outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
Few hundred of them.
So kind of you.
Hey Jack, Captain Jack. You pose?
What's all this about?
Oops. Dang it. Come here.
That's some sort of spyglass? Probably French, eh?
We'll find some ingredients around here.
Whoa. Why did I jump so high then?
Sora! Over here! I found some!
Here goes! Oh.
See something on the roof.
What do you see? Let's that one? See. No, this. Why do I need 300 of these things?
Gee, it's not every day you're told you can find crabs to repair a ship.
Nice. I got a tent. Gonna sell that. Hiya! Oof. Hiya! Oh yeah, Tim is the big hammer. How come these crabs are just walking along these things?
We'll find some ingredients around here.
Indeed, we probably will. Oh, nice.
Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
I've never seen that.
Oh, nice. Indeed. What's in here?
I bet you there's a lucky pin on here.
Well,
let's see.
This is a big test, so probably this has a minigame in it. Yep. What's his lucky emblem?
Let's see.
Oh, nice.
I'll help you find the next one. Yeah.
There goes. Welcome to Captain doesn't come with us.
Hey, what's up here?
I was just kind of pressing in at that point. I like that. That's pretty cool. You can just hit him in this spot. I'm surprised they don't really care. And we're just having a big fight over here too.
Wait a minute. Who the heck is that?
Thank you.
Don't you think it's time we repaired our ship?
Okay, how do I do that? Okay, there we go.
All of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason we wanted this ship?
Yeah. To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye. The surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. Well, let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh.
So, Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates... is a fight for us! Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped.
I propose an exchange.
Hmm?
Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Hmm? Hmm?
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now. Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Okay, let's just head out to the end.
Sail past that rock before?
Oh, let's get into a cutscene.
Luke, Zerd!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again.
How are we gonna go after him?
Right. Take this! Fire! Take this! Get him! Cannons! Do this!
We got him now!
Okay, I hung up. One second. Nice. Oh my gosh. Where's the big boy? Now knock it out. Again?
Let's do this. We got him now.
Okay, I guess I just beat the big boy in the middle.
It ends here.
Keep going, Sora.
I guess that one didn't get the memo. Dang it. I don't want to level up.
It ends here. We got him now. Fire.
He is the big boy.
Get
Dang it, I don't want to do this product again. Oh my gosh.
It ends here.
Bullseye.
Hear my call.
Nice, there we go. Oof. Man, Pius is kicking my butt.
Plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
The water looks turbulent in that direction.
Well, let's check it out.
Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, we're off.
Are you okay?
Sora, you're a welcome sight.
We've all been quite worried about you. Uh-huh.
Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack. He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh. Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye. A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So... Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I'll shove that. Don't copy my expressions!
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
There's still hope for us. You will listen to me.
Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us. To the Black Pearl to lead. And they will see free men and freedom! Our enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Thank you.
I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture. Should afford me time to look.
They're looking for hope?
Will and the others need us.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, did Dawn just not say anything now? Cannons.
Let's do this.
Keep going, Sora.
Dang it. Oh, there we go. Oh man, I know someone who enjoyed this. Why, you little sister? There we go. Can't get away from my opportunity to strike. There we go.
Keep going, Sora.
Fire. Cannons. Take this.
Okay, so we get it. Oh man. head is dunked in him. Nice. There we go. Oh my goodness, that took... Oof.
So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Pardon? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything. Then I invoke the right of parley.
Nope. No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate.
Nice.
Yep. Still works.
Jack Sparrow. Are you lost? Prisoners don't belong on deck. Your station is in the brig.
We're here.
Tables have turned, mate. Hardly. Just a few more maggots to join my crew.
You want some? Nice. I guess it wasn't made for this boss, I guess. Nice. Uh-oh.
Oops. Gotta get him, Dolan. That's his one weakness. Ah, not the tentacles. Put a Caesar roll for that, okay. Come on, guys, you can hear me. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Good miss, guys. Maximum HP increased. How'd you guys get up there? Oof.
That's not true. I may still have a lot to learn about love, but I know what it means to share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell me, will you, Tana? Do you fear death?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Heady tonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it?
Oh, wow, sir!
Look at me!
Laying the beat down on this old man.
You will not forestall my judgment!
Jack, can't we save him?
Part of the ship, part of the crew. The Dutchman must have a captain.
Oh.
Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! I won't leave you!
Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition. In we go!
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
The guns!
Full canvas!
Aye! Full canvas! Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Well.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
Mrs. Turner.
God bless you, boss.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true. Sora, you know better than anyone. It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
Hey, Axel.
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
So you gonna try yours on?
I don't know. Maybe later.
But you always wear the same thing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This is how you pick me out of a crowd. I make myself easy to remember.
How thoughtful.
Oh, nah, not really.
Our training's almost finished.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside me is Naminé. If we can free Roxas, we can free her too.
I guess so.
Naminé was made when Sora freed me from his heart. So, now that she's a part of me again, I figured all was right. But she can't look at this forest, feel the wind on her face. None of it. And if she could, it would be different for her. Her time was short, but she lived it, and that makes it hers. What right did I have to take those feelings and experiences back? They don't belong to me. Nothing's as it should be. Not for her or Roxas.
I know. Way back when I was a kid, I met this other weird kid. Somehow we became fast friends. Never saw him again. Nearly forgot about him, too. Then I met Roxas. Couldn't believe it. The two of them were identical. Oh, I didn't tell Roxas. Didn't want him to go vanishing on me, too. The kid's name was Ventus. He's one of the lost Keyblade wielders we're looking for. Think he's still got me memorized?
Oh yeah, very memorized.
Now that we're going back, I'm worried about everything.
Well, you don't have to worry alone anymore, Axel.
Oh.
It's about time.
Hey, shut it. Oh, come on.
What now?
Please, I have created enough victims.
Yes, you have. All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research. So make things right.
I told you I did not take her. Her disappearance was why I put a stop to the research.
And that makes you honorable? You used Roxas and Naminé and threw them away. I doubt there's a merciful bone in your body. You took the girl and hid her. Now show me the data you are hiding here.
Roxas and Naminé. If there is any reason that I still draw breath, it is to atone for what I did to them.
He said Roxas.
Yeah.
That man needs us.
Right. Yeah.
If you do find the girl, what is it that you expect will happen?
The child's memory holds a mystery to unravel. One concerning the battle we seek between light and darkness. You know something, and that is why you stopped the experiments.
You are completely deluded, Xehanort.
We shall soon see.
Yoo-hoo! Excuse me!
Who are you?
Oh, well, I'm looking for a friend who used to live here.
No one lives here. Be gone.
But, sir...
No, not one more step. Get out!
This way!
Oh. Hey, loser! Or not! Painter!
Oh! Oh, the big yeet. Wait, who's...
The squiggly things?
Is this because they watch us?
They protected me. Hayner, get a move on!
Oh. Okay.
Oh, it's because of Nominee.
I serve the organization. This is treason. I see what is happening. Have it your way, then.
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think. Nobody knows the twists and turns of Twilight Town better than us.
You are Roxas's friends.
That's right. So you know him too?
Oh yes, quite well.
Pay dirt. Guess it was worth staking out the old mansion after all, because this guy here is what I call a lead.
That's the only proof we have that Roxas was our friend.
Oops. I was getting too into it. That's along the...
We want to know him better.
My dear master, you are safe.
Who's there?
That's Vexen, isn't it?
Heaven, is that you? So, those nobodies were your doing.
Oh.
I have been waiting for this. Gave up a normal life in order to plant myself in the organization. And when I heard Xehanort had gone looking for you, I realized it was my chance to find you as well. For you see, I, too, wish to atone.
Oh, is this a redemption now? Because he's gonna double betray. Or feign betray and so whatever. I mean, let's see what happens when I go to the old mansion. Okay, I just can't go on that. I forgot there's not a load on screen here anymore. I can't slide on this one. Yeah, but you're not gonna see one. Man, look how nice it is. Now it's far to the ground. Okay, I'm gonna do a cut here, probably. Too bad we can't go to the usual spot. I guess I should have saved there. Okay, see ya.